my skeletons in my closet, and I really, you know, don't even try so hard to get them. They somehow just, I don't know what they do, but I'm always having at least a skeleton a day, somewhere, through a text, through a little secret mission meeting, you know. Life stays juicy with skeletons. So, a lot of people don't say they don't have one. Ashton Kutcher used to say that. Look what happened to him.
Oh, yeah. And mine has
I love you, Ashton. They wrote me and it looks like the skeletons are coming out of your closet. They thought Amy dancing was like one of my skeletons. Because she's so skinny and so amazing. She doesn't even look like she's got bones. Amy, do you have bones?
They're very soft.
They've gotta be! Do you eat calcium, Amy?
Oh, yes.
Is she the greatest?
It's called yoga soft bone skill.
That's you, Amy. She's amazing.